Lord, you know why I'm here. I've gotten this extra overtime money, and I don't want to give, but I just want to make it count. And if you can just lead me to where you want me to place that money. Lord, are you there? I need to hear something from you. I just want to know what's your will. Lord? Is that you?
Yes, Warren. This is me.
Lord, it's so great to hear your voice.
I've heard your prayers and all the extra money that you have in overtime. I have a will for that money.
Oh, Lord, let me know that will.
I want you to give the money away to someone.
Who is it, Lord?
It's someone you know and love.
Someone I know?
Someone that you love.
Who can it be?
It's your pastor.
The pastor? Oh.
Yes. He needs that money, and he won't know what to do with it.
Should I write him a check?
No. Give him straight cash, preferably 20s.
I'll do it.
Hey, Evan. Listen, buddy, I can't talk right now, okay? I'm kind of busy. Yeah, I'm busy. I'll talk to you later on, though, all right? Okay, bye.
Scott, is that you?
Hey, Warren. Just came in here to pray a little bit myself. Yep. Gravity is working against me.